So, KANGDANIEL is like this artist that I really enjoy his music videos and his music, but I don't know much about him. And I'm trying to keep it that way because I don't have time for more. So just by the thumbnail, I'm getting like Mad Max vibes. But yeah, I have no idea. So let's see. This is gonna be interesting, I think. Oh my God, is this a movie? What the heck did he do? This is Mad Max. No. Don't do that. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that later. What the heck? What? Don't be afraid of those who kill the body but cannot kill the soul. Rather, be afraid of the one who can destroy both soul and body in hell. Well, I kind of understand the meaning of it, but it's like if your body dies, then your soul is. Okay, that depends on your beliefs. I don't believe in. Heaven or hell or anything like that. So, yeah. Okay. But this is. What? This was like mix between Mad Max and. Where is that bird thingy coming from? I have seen that. Was it in Mad Max? I don't know. But I remember that guy in the middle. He was in Mad Max, right? So this is. How can he. What in the. Oh, okay. I'm confused, and let's go.
Falling angel, where'd you put your halo? Gave you trust, but you dug me a grave. Paradise was only an illusion. I was just a victim in this game. The pinnacle of criminal.
Oh, it's so creepy.
You played a part,
Wow.
it fell apart, doomed from the start.
It's like.
Cause it took my heart from a bracelet. You
Ooh.
left me for dead and I came
The
back
video
to
is like a mix
life.
between Mad Max movie and a game. I mean, not the video, but the visual thingy. Made this, it's so cool.
The pinnacle of criminal, some living on. You played a part, it fell apart, doomed from the start. Cause it took my heart from a bracelet.
Yeah, the sounds he uses in his music is. I love it. Oh my God.
You rebought your soul. You rebought your soul. But I can't pretend that I'm not scared of trusting someone and
hurting. Voice. So nice.
You
refill. His ad-libbing is so good. Okay. No, wait. The truth to your life. Then we rise from the smoke, and one day you reap what you sow. Oh. You reap what you sow. I can't believe it's him sitting there. Wow. Oh, yeah, I just had to hear this again. This visualization here is very cool and well made. So it's like the light is taking over, and then in the next video I'm guessing there will be a desert again. Yeah, whoever came up with this, I mean, if it was him, I don't know, this visualization, I feel like that person has a lot of darkness to go through in their minds. But wasteland is more like nothingness, according to me. So he's singing about wasteland, but this is actually hell. I hope he's not feeling like he is in a wasteland now. Or hell. Ugh, come on, get out of there. Okay, we need the video. And we need his video to be freeing and not ending like this. Well, thank you for watching, guys. Take care.